up? I'm super excited to do this video for you guys today. I'm taking the opportunity to talk to you guys about products because while my hair is twisted, I can't do, you know, my usual twisted updos. You know, I figured it would be really nice to talk to you guys about the products that I use to style all of my creative, twisted, stretched updos. And I have a kind of rotation of cream-based products that I use every morning when I style my hair, when it's dry and stretched. And I just wanted to kind of show you guys these products and tell you why I love them. I mean, I pretty much love them all for the same reasons, which is why I use them all. But I thought it would be really nice to kind of give you guys some insight onto the products that I'm using every day in rotation pretty much to style my hair, doing all of these unique styles that you guys love so much. So I'm not gonna start anywhere in particular. I'm just gonna grab a product. There is no hierarchy. There is no, I like this one first, second, third, fourth. There's none of that. I love all of these products, okay? So I'm gonna jump in. The first product here is the Camille Rose Curlade Moisture Butter. I love this stuff, you guys. It smells like you're cooking cake or cookies or something. It has the best smell. This is probably the best smelling product. But just so you can take a look at the consistency here. Oops, sorry, there's a piece of hair in there. It looks like whipped butter though. And you guys, I will use this in the morning. Put it on my completely dry, completely stretched hair, and all it does is really give my hair some life, gives it moisture without changing the texture back to being curly. All of these products, for some reason, could be my hair texture. It could just be something in the product. I don't know exactly why, but all of these products, that's the one major thing they have in common, which is why I use them in rotation, is that none of them make my hair curly. They keep it stretched, but they still add moisture and give my hair life so that I can style it and it can be shiny and nice and just awesome. Next, I also use this Love Lotta Body Moisture Me Curl and Style Milk. And I recently did like a week series of styles where I used nothing but this. And this again is an awesome product for prepping, allowing me to prep my hair before I do whatever I'm gonna do, whatever unique style I'm gonna do for the day. It's a great job with just giving my hair some life. Keeps it stretched, doesn't make it curly, but it's awesome. All right, so that's product number two. Product number three is this Shea Moisture Curl and Style Milk. This stuff, I've been probably using this the longest, and it still works great for me today, so I keep it in my rotation. A lot of these products have the word curl in it, but like I said, it does not make my curls come out or pop or change the texture of my stretched hair back to curly. I don't know what your experience is. If I were to do a twist out with these products, absolutely I would see curl definition. But after stretching my hair, which I will link, I'll put a link in the description box to my process on how I stretch my hair. After doing that process and then applying one of these products the next morning before I style, my hair does not revert. It does not go back to being curly. It stays nice and stretched, which is what I love and why I keep these products in my rotation. The last product is this Cream of Nature Argan Oil Leave-In Hair Milk. This is another one that's awesome. I just talked about this product in my mini twist video, but another one that I just use because it does such a great job at giving my hair life before I style. And so, I mean, all in all, I love all of these products. These are completely different brands, as you can see. This is one of the things I really love about trying different products all the time is because you find such gems within all of these different brands that just work really well. So you guys will come to learn, if you don't already know, that I'm a bit of a product junkie. I wouldn't say junkie, but I love trying new products in different brands. I adore that. And as you can see here today, my rotation of products for my dry stretched hair, completely different brands. Four different brands that just treat my hair so wonderfully when it's dry, when it's dry, when it's stretched, give it life and just allow me to achieve these gorgeous twisted updos. So I really wanted to give you guys some insight about what's in my rotation of products for styling my hair, probably about 85 to 90% of the time. So that is it for this video, you guys. I hope that it was helpful. Let me know if there's any other videos kind of like this that you want to see, or if there's a certain type of video you'd like me to do. Happy to do that. Drop a comment below, and I will see you guys in my next video. Take care. Bye.